Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see adding 4-digit numbers with regrouping. While adding, always add from the ones place. Two plus one, three. So write three in the ones place. Now add the tens. 9 plus 7 equal to 16. So there are 16 tens. Sixteen tens is nothing but 16 into 10. 16 into 10, 160. In 160, there are 100, 6 tens. Plus 60 can be written as 6 tens. So write 6 in the tens place and take 1 as a carry over to the hundreds place. Now regroup the hundreds. 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 5, 10. So there are 10 hundreds. 10 hundreds can be written as 10 into 100. 10 into 100, 1000. So there are 1000 and 0 hundreds. So write 0 in 100 place and take 1 as a carry over to the thousands place. Now add these 3 numbers. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. So write 7 in the thousands place. Addition of 4-digit numbers with regrouping means addition of 4-digit numbers with carry over.